Cut a long story short, I don't have a case number. My landlord's agency have sort of said I'm coming to court on Wednesday, 12 at noon at the 23rd. Basically, do you have a citizen's advice bureau at the court?
No, is it a possession hearing?
I have no idea. It might be. I just have no paperwork. I haven't received anything from them. I just got an email and...
What hearing is it? It's an eviction hearing.
I have no idea. I just don't know what it is. But basically, I just want to know what would I have as a defendant? Would I actually have a pile of paperwork I should be putting in, or...?
Unless you can give me a case, like a case number, I have no idea.
Oh, right, okay. I would say it's got to do with an eviction or possession or something. They've been trying to get access and... I've been refusing it due to quite a few inconceivable events. But basically, cut a long story short, I just need to know, say it is for possession or access, what would I need to, would they have any paperwork that I'd be...
I don't know, I need a case number.
Right, okay, I'm really sorry, I'm just really confused about the whole thing. What actually is the Wandsworth County Court, is it a small little place or is it...
No, it's got a fair amount of courts here. I think it's got quite a few.
Oh, right. Okay. So, and do you have a Citizens Advice Bureau or anything there for advice for sort of...
No, they've got some people here that will... solicitors who help people who've got possession hearings.
Right, okay. So if I turn up before the date and speak to somebody...
I mean, they've got a personal support unit here as well.
Oh, right. Okay, brilliant. Well, I'm definitely coming in tomorrow. I've just got a few ball rolling things. So to cut a long story short,
in fact, I don't think they're actually here tomorrow. I think they're just here Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, I believe.
Right, okay. So, today being Wednesday.
See, the problem is that unless you've got something concrete, which you don't seem to have.
No, it's true. I think they've been tweeting on there.
I don't quite understand because you don't seem to know what the case is about. You don't have any paperwork.
Well, I'm considering it's about possession or something like that. There's no doubt about it.
Unless you can provide something...
I'm paying my rent and everything, it's just...
No one's going to be able to...
Is it illegal for them to actually take me to court without giving me paperwork? I mean, it just seems a bit...
I don't know what...
Disingenuous,
I don't know what's been issued. You need to get a case reference number.
Right, okay, because I've given up after the emails when they just... I just put in request. Yeah. But sorry to have wasted your time, sir. Thanks for your help. And Friday's the best time to come and see people down there.
Not necessarily. I mean, they're here Monday, Tuesday, Thursday and Friday.
Right, Thursday and Friday. Okay then, excellent. Thank you for your time, sir. Appreciate it.
Bye, thanks.